Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Set up a new customer. In Dynamics 365 Business Central, customers are at the center of our sales processes. They're the source of our company's income, and we'll use them when we record the sale of products and services. This video covers the basic settings we need to enter when we create a new customer. To create a new customer, in the search field, we'll type Customers, and then choose the Customers link in the search results. The Customers list opens, and we'll choose New to open a blank customer card. If we have defined templates for customers, a page will open asking us to select the template to use. If we choose a template, the customer card will open with the information in the template already filled in. We'll enter the name of our customer. On the General FAST tab, we can also specify a credit limit for the customer, the salesperson who manages the account, and the Responsibility Center. Now we'll continue to the Address and Contact FAST tab and enter their contact information, such as their address, phone numbers, and email. Next, on the Invoicing FAST tab, under Posting Details, we'll define how we will post transactions for this customer to the general ledger. The Customer Posting Group defines the receivables account to use, and the General Business Posting Group defines the general ledger accounts to use for sales transactions. Additionally, we can specify price and discount groups. If the customer uses a different currency than we do, we can define it in the currency code field so that it's used by default on transactions for this customer. On the Payments FAST tab, we'll fill in the prepayment percentage that this customer should pay on sales orders. The customer is now ready for use in our transactions. While we're at it, there are a few other options that are often set for customers, such as the payment terms and payment methods, and the reminders terms and financial charge terms. If you're interested in what each of these fields do, hover over the field to read the tooltip. And that's it. We can now start selling to our new customer.